Farman, and that's how everything started.
Gil was a UCLA graduate student who had done a movie out of the animation department, and what he did that got him the job was not, at that time, his great facility for filmmaking,